Hi, I'm Jen Jarvis, and I'm a demo artist and trainer for Inception News. In Inception, you have the ability to take any piece of content and easily repurpose it for any other platform that we support. So, for example, I can go from a broadcast story and easily translate it into a Facebook or a web story. Simply by using the Add Format feature, choosing the platform that I want to create the new story for, it will automatically copy and paste the text from my broadcast story into my new Facebook story. It will automatically strip out all of the production cues from the broadcast version, and using the recase button, I can easily go from all caps to sentence case. From here, I can customize it based on the platform, adding photos and video, and of course, using our full approval process for social media. Once the story is approved, the next step is to tell it when to publish. With any social media story in Inception, you can choose to publish immediately, you can schedule it to publish at a specific date and time, or you have the option to pull the story up into your newscast rundown and link it to one of your broadcast stories. In this instance, the text of the two stories are separate, the approval process is separate. But when the timing bar hits the broadcast version of my story, indicating that we're using it on air, it will automatically publish the social media version at the same time, creating consistency across all of your platforms.